Sir, what's your favorite track to ever made?
Oh, that's a great question. It had to be probably a 1979 Big Bud 525-50.
Solid answer. I love it. Thank you, sir.